And then the war began. The lesser colonies fell first, one by one. The others developed new machines designed to fight in space. They were called Vortex. The Black Sun of Heroes was chosen for the gathering of a new resistance force. From that day, the future of the colonies lied in the hands of a few brave fighters.
What's up, everybody? Skibbity Bebop back for another one, and today we're going to check out a new game. Just came out on the Steam store today, and it's called Vortex Fighters. I'm really, really sick today, guys, so I'm not going to do as much talking as I normally do. I definitely wanted to show you guys this game. Tell me what you think about it. But anytime you like this video, please smash that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. Okay, let's check it out. WTF, I mean, Warfighter Tech. Oh yeah. Athena Station, Ares Colonies, 2 days ago. Okay, so we can navigate space. Up and down is E and Q.
Proceed to the next mission point.
Oh wow, this is crazy. Detected a fleet from Zetros heading towards Heroes, and we suspect that some ships may be heading here. Let's get ready, this cool. Uh-oh. Any moment. Attack them. Not too bad. Fast fire. Heavy.
Destroy incoming enemies.
Oh wow, this is really fast. When an enemy is badly damaged, it can be quickly executed. Executing an enemy restores part of the Vortex endurance and energy. When the enemy is inside your sights, you can trigger the execution and engage the enemy to execute. So fast attack, heavy attack, so missiles F. What the deal is frigging going on here? Shooting ladder boosting drains Vortex energy pool. Energy cost is proportional to the damage the weapon's capable of. Oh, I see. All the enemies with the skull sign are equipped with weapons that can seriously damage your Vortex. Color specifies the damage type.
Okay.
and D to dodge. And then fast attacks. Oh, okay. This is pretty cool. Wow, it's got like a built-in like two attacks at the same time. Swords clash. The most powerful wins challenge. Move the ring inside the cursor inside the circle. Move the ring to bring the cursor inside the circle. Now press the right key to win the confrontation before the time. I'm not sure I understood. What's going on here? Listen here, buddy. Wow. Interesting. This is really cool. It looks like we've destroyed them all. Don't detect anything else on the radar. Just a patrol of explorers, and I suspect most of the fleet is heading for Halos. It will be a hard battle for them. They don't have our weapons technology. Whoa. I wish you luck. Wow, this is pretty cool. It's definitely a little different. We're gonna have different stages to fight on and stuff. All closes light war attacks are system is drawn back to hot classes, robustness, making it suffer during high damage attacks. I think we'll go with that one. It's in the middle. We're gonna select normal difficulties. We're gonna choose the first safe slot. We'll click we're in a hangar now. Navigation bar, please use the navigation bar. Move through the various hangar sections. And another cough drop. Okay. So training, all kinds of stuff. This is cool. Fill up additional upgrades and power-ups to increase your Vortex performance. Nice. This is cool. Collect special project elements. Hidden in various missions, gathering all the elements in a project allows you to use the new technologies, new components, or new weapons. Hardened steel. We're doing it. Interesting. Okay, so let's do some upgrades. Your Vortex will grow in size and power. Hmm.
yeah. Okay. So we just can learn about, this is our database to learn stuff and things. Okay. In this section, you can select your next mission. All right. I guess it wants us to do a tutorial. Okay, so let's check out a quick tutorial. Welcome to the simulator. Here you can simulate all of the missions you've already completed, train with tutorials, and play special challenges. Well, that's cool. Keep it pushing. Coming. Launch. Okay, let's check it out. Good to see you, man. An enemy ship just crashed into our launch tunnel. The guys are working as fast as possible, but we have to keep this ship safe till they're done. Follow me, Soul. I'll do my best.
Protect your life ship. Feed the
Dreadnought. Launch tunnel is okay now, but the wreck is still blocking the tunnel. Can't launch. Uh-oh.
Proceed to the next mission point.
Crazy. Okay. Alright guys, so far I think this game is really cool. I really like it. I think it's got a lot of potential to be a fun little game to jump into from time to time and have some fun. If you think I should show this on stream, let me know. Or if you think I should just do some more videos on it, let me know. Either way, I mean, I'm going to be playing it here and there. I don't know if I'll show too much more of it on the channel, but if you guys want to see more of it, I'll be happy to show some more of it. You just have to let me know how you feel about it. If you like the video so far, make sure to smash that thumbs up button.
And raw materials, but a dangerous place too.
we reach level 2. Let's get another battle in. We'll do one more before we finish it off. Yeah, let's do it. We're not even gonna upgrade. We're just gonna go right for it. It's cool, man. That's awesome. Okay, Vortech will recover the loose material.
Move to the next area. Extract raw materials from the asteroid. Move to the next area.
This is crazy. Somebody's gonna be like, no, that's our asteroids.
Extract raw materials from the asteroid.
That's so cool. So the game's really fast-paced, the graphics are really cool, it's pretty sweet, like, Japanese-style gargantuan robots fighting in space stuff. I like it.
Extract raw materials from the asteroid.
Rotate decoding interfaces. What? Come blue. All the bars are full blue. The code is hacked. Okay. game's really cool. There's a lot going on.
Find the sealed container. Resources container found.
Want some of this out of action?
Resources container found. Resources container found.
We'll be right back. Some of the animations are a little bit corny, but I think it's cool. I think it's really cool. There's a lot of games that are following certain trends. This game is up here to follow very many trends.
Mission complete.
Nice. Alright. So that's probably going to be it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, leave those down below. If you haven't already, smash the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new. And thank you for watching.